Number one, much increase is by thee of the ox. Number two, what should you do when you perceive that there is no knowledge in the lips of a foolish man? Number three, there is a way which seems right to a man, but what is the end thereof? Number four, the poor is hated by his own neighbor, but what does Proverbs say about the rich? And number five, what is the outcome of a man who is slow to wrath versus he that is hasty of spirit?